your historic Plaza Theater invites you to A Century of Cinema, underwritten by the Miamisburg Eagles. 8 months into his music career, he won a coin toss and a spot on a four-seat chartered plane flying to Fargo, North Dakota. Richie Valens was 17 years old and a rising star in rock and roll. It was February 3rd, 1959. Join John Cummings Wednesday, June 21st, as he explores The Day the Music Died, followed by the film LaBamba. Doors open at 6, program begins at 7.